Ah, the food soda air-conditioned restaurant. My favorite place to go after my shift at the food air-conditioned hotel. Yeah, I know I'm in my mid-20s, but who says I can't wear pigtails? Heh, her employee number is 420, which is funny even though this song has nothing to do with weed. At least I think it doesn't. No. No. No, I'm getting flashbacks! I let you lick the
lollipop. You're late again.
I'm 20 minutes early. Might want to think about changing that name. Also, I like that the C in her name is a scent sign. Clever. No human being could possibly have hair that blonde. No, no, no.
Excuse me. Could I get some coffee, please?
Oh, you want coffee?
What is it I need to do to get your attention?
Wait, you already had coffee? You little shit. Just because you're old doesn't mean she can't beat your ass.
Hello?
Sir? I have a question. How does it feel to be so close to death? Do you fear it? Did you just accept it? I want to know.
I quit.
You can't quit?
Actually, she can. All she has to do is not show up.
You're fired!
Fine, I'll take the unemployment checks.
Have a nice life, Dick.
Why is Dick short for Richard? It makes absolutely zero sense. I disapprove of this situation. Hi. Shit, the My Little Ponies are invading! Run, Kesha, run! Man, ever since Doc went from a DeLorean to a hippie van, time traveling just hasn't been worth it anymore. Don't get in the van, it's called the Dream Machine. They're obviously child molesters. Something's on fire. Why is a cat driving the van?
Hey little Spartan, what is with all the fight? Little bitty kitty wanna bite, bite, bite. Hey little Spartan, what is with all the fight? Little bitty kitty wanna bite, bite, bite. Hey little Spartan, what is with all the fight?
The goddamn furries! And immediately saw you as the complete tool that you are and walked away. Saw the name of your band written on the marquee. The Spin Doctors. I said we just go to Chango's. It's a full moon tonight. And the werewolves are out. So we getting rowdy. Yeah, we getting rowdy. Getting rowdy. Alright, well let's get rowdy and go. Feeling like I'm a high school. You mean sad, fat, broke, and have absolutely no idea what you're doing? Sipping on a warm wine cooler. Wait, you're sipping on the cooler? Hot, cause the party don't stop, I'm in a crop top, like I'm working at Hooters. Nope. We've been keeping it PG, but I wanna get a little risky. Okay. Come give me some of that yum like a lollipop. Like a lollipop? Nope, sorry, I don't do that shit anymore. From my student loans? Yes, but do you know what I like? Really? You like balding, overweight guys who are 5 years younger than you? Man, Disney World doesn't look as much fun as I remember. Wait, where are we going again? Because based on this image, I don't really think the sex will be worth it. Well, you are one of the most beautiful women in the world. You do put up a persuasive argument. One night? Okay. On the wall in the back of the bar. When my horoscope said to beware of animals today, I didn't expect this. Feel some bubble gum from the corner, Maxi Mart. Well, that's not very nice. the hell is a Mexi-Mart anyway? Huh. Well, when you're dressed like Harley Quinn, what else are you gonna do? Trouble in the dark. Are you gonna call the cops? Feeling like a saber too tight. So, dead? Sipping on a warm Budweiser. Oh God! Budweiser's bad enough, but to have it warm? I may want to rethink this relationship. Touch me and give me that rush. Better pack a toothbrush. Gonna pull an all-nighter. We've been keeping it kosher, but I wanna... Holy shit! You can turn people into animals? Get it on voucher. Can you turn me into, like, a wolf or a lion or something else really manly? Come give me some of that yum like a lollipop, baby. Don't be scared. Oh, I'm very scared of people who use the word scared. So if I'm getting this video right, Kesha quit her job, went off with a bunch of furries, and destroyed a convenience store. That's the American dream right there. But I'm really scared of being arrested, and it looks like you do stuff that'll get you arrested on a daily basis. So do we have to dress up as animals, or can you, like, transform us? So are you saying come on, like, let's go, or come on, like... Because it wouldn't be the first time you use that double entendre. The beat's so fat, gonna make me come, So when does the sex start? I've been waiting for, like, 2 minutes. Wait, why didn't we go and destroy the restaurant you worked at? Would have made much more sense. Oh, come on, you could have hit it in the crotch to get revenge for him grabbing your ass, and you blew it! Now we're on a motorcycle. I don't wanna go to sleep. Well, sweetie, you gotta work tomorrow. You don't wanna be tired, do you? What do you mean you quit? What do you mean you destroyed a Mexi-Mart? The fuck's a Mexi-Mart? I wanna stay up all night, I wanna just screw around. Alright, fine, we'll do it, but we're not doing it on a motorcycle. I don't wanna think about what's gonna be after this, I wanna just live right now. So, YOLO. Whatever happened to that saying? It didn't really survive the first half of the 2010s. I don't wanna go to sleep. This is the third worst orgy I've ever been to. Again, I'm ready when you are. I don't wanna think about what's gonna be after this. I wanna just live right now. God damn it, I told them not to show up until after closing. How hard is it to get the timing right? Come on. I have no idea what's going on. Have you really been here for the past 8 hours? Dude, get some friends, get a hobby, go sleep with something, just get out of this restaurant. You seem to be doing less damage to the restaurant or the guy who sexually harassed you than the guy who did nothing to you. I'm not denying anything. You have a lot to explain to the cops. Well, as long as it's beneficial to both parties, who am I to complain? Oh, Kesha, I'll come on to you anytime. That wasn't a time machine, they just disintegrated. Thank you all for watching. Remember, you can leave any suggestions for pop riffs in the comments below. And I will see you all next time. Bye. Shit, the My Little Ponies are invading! Run, Kesha, run! I must sound like a complete crazy person.